you really don't know who I am.
You know, I just figured out why Max didn't tell her mother about me, all right? She's obviously worried that if our relationship doesn't work out, she'll have to spend the rest of her life listening to her mother ask, whatever happened to that guy who had it all, you know, Kyle Barker.
But why didn't Max tell her mom about you before you started dating?
Clearly, she was inebriated by the Barker magic from the start.
Thank you.